Quarterbacking tonight for Granite Bay, number 10, Grant Caraway. Number five. Number three for Oak Ridge, Josh Wellman. Shoots a penalty on. Samuel Fass. Number 40. Jason Samuels on going to attempt the field goal for Oak Ridge. First quarter is Brandon Bay. Number 39, Tony. In the block area. John Cooley. Jerry's pass is incomplete. Number five, John Cole. For the Grizzlies. John Cole. for a Granite Bay touchdown. Holding for Granite Bay number 85, Drew Toso. Granite Bay 14. Josh Wellman returning to kick. We're on the coverage for Granite Bay. Jason Samuel's pass is complete to number down. That's the end of the first quarter for Unit 3. Samuel's pass is complete. The punter, number 10, Jacob Sykes. Receiving deep, Aaron Knapp of Granite Bay. Number 5, John Cooley, the block here. John Cooley, the block here. Number 32, Taft Partridge. Tony Allison, the block here. Samuel's pass is complete to number 11. Josh Brown in the block area. Josh Well in the ball. Samuel's pass is complete for number four, Justin Priest. Samuel's pass is complete. Samuel pass. Samuel's pass is intercepted by number 46, Cameron Smith.
Didn't see that coming.
The interception return takes. Number 32, Cap. Number 5, Josh. Number 5. Got second stage left. Oh, wow. Tony Allison, the ball carrier, number 39. Thank you. Number seven, Blake Martin. That is the half with the score. Running to 14.
Good.
Love to see that.
Blake Martin will appear. Ten. Samuel's pass is complete to number nine.
New map.
Jason Samuel. Pass is complete to number. Samuel pass intended. Third down. Thank you. Ryan's no good. So at 8 minutes and 43 seconds. Here in the second half. Number three, Josh.
Watch the pass.
Josh Roman. Martin the ball carrier. Daniel's pass intended. Opinion for Ross Crowley. Number and six. Number 30. Grant Carroll is back. Tony. Colin Brown kicking for the PAT for Grand Bay. The kick is good. Granite Bay 21, Oak Ridge.
Complete.
With the score, Granite Bay 21. Number 5, John. A 51-yard touchdown run. Colin Brown doing the PAT attempt. Right at that. And the kick is good. 28. Oak Ridge 9. For Oak Ridge, receiving D, number 3. Wellman returns the kick. Josh Wellman, the ball clear. Samuel's pass is complete to number 4, Justin Priest. Number 32, Taft Partridge. On an 86-yard touchdown run. Number 4, Colin Brown, attempting the PAT. Go in the fourth quarter, Credit Bay 30. Number 7 yards, ball on the 40-yard line, third down and 3. Daniel Jason Samuel. Griffin Power. Samuel pass to number 7, Blake Martin. Just 6 minutes and 52 seconds left in the game. Josh Well in the ball.
Hurry up.
Justin Priest receiving deep. Grant Caraway doing the putting. At the 46, the penalty takes the ball down to the 39 yard line. What'll be first down? Samuel Smith. Jason Samuel's pass is complete. Jason, 2 yard line, first and 10.
Oh, we
Samuel pass intended. Takes the ball down to the 15-yard line, works first and 10.
Okay. Yep.
Pass is intercepted by number 46, Cameron Smith.
I think I got it because I'm so wide angle.
Number 32. Number 32. John Cooley, the ball carrier.
You're gonna get your...
Hey, if we can't score here, we don't...
They're kneeling.
Quarterback Grant Carroll. Grant Carroll. Ladies and gentlemen, after the game, we are going to have a short presentation. That's the end of the game, ladies and gentlemen. The final score, Granite Bay, 35, Oak Ridge, 23. We are going to have a short presentation given to Granite Bay.